is my andotrope. An andotrope is kind of like a zoetrope, except instead of using a large number of static images spinning slowly, we use a small number of video screens spinning quickly. The end result is a full-color, 360-degree, omni-directional holographic display. And as you can see, I built this one into a replica of the Gehn imager from the new game. And five switches on the base, so they're all three-way switches. The first one is power. That should stay turned off the entire time using the device, so that way it can stay booted up. The second switch is speed, with down being slow and up being fast. Slower is quiet and less wear on components, but the middle switch is specifically designed to look really good synchronized with components. Third, fourth, and fifth switches are video selection, and you can manually select further videos if you use your phone and your computer and app and set up that. The third switch is also the volume, with going from mute, low, or high volume, and you can change the volume after you've selected your video and started the video. Remember to always re-level it after moving it, and never stick anything or anything that's inside the brass containment sphere once it's powered on, or you might accidentally reverse the polarity of the neutron flow.